people in that little buggy. Yeah. By yourself, see these corners here? They get really slippery. See these pillars here? I think this is where the train used to come through. Now these corners, all the snow's been, so you slide a little bit. Up on the helmet here. Okay. Not going too fast for you. You always, when you're going around these corners, look up the corner as far as you can. You see what the coming around the corner, there's a setter there, or a couple footers. See, sometimes they could actually come in and they cut the corner. And when you go far on, you always try to stay to the outside unless you're on the inside of the corner. Look at this guy. Over there. Rexall, Emily lives over there, I guess. There's Dickhead's old house. Well, you know what I mean. I should have picked up that piece of dirt park and put it in here just in case. I don't know where that one goes. Somebody's been in there recently. When you're going up hills and stuff, you want to put in four-wheel drive. And you always want to stay to the one side of the trail so that oncoming traffic can pass you on the other side. smacked on the head. 4x4. So that's pollock over there. Yeah, not that you really care. It's because it might be a little icy. Looks like, oh, a sled came up here just fucking ripping it up. I think I turned around in here before. What do we got here? Oh, turnaround spot right here. Yeah, try that going the other way. There was a flop.